is what I am. Normal is not defined by your sexual orientation.
Yeah.
That's what normal. I'm not saying heterosexual is more normal. By the way, I actually believe bisexual is the norm.